Hello, Charlie.
Hello, Uncle.
Today's story is why tortoise has a bald head.
Bald head?
That's when you don't have hair on your head.
But tortoise never had hair before now.
He used to. This is what he looked like back in the day.
See, tortoise, he was fine.
Yeah.
What happened now?
Long ago, that's when our story took place. As you know, tortoise loved food and he loved eating. But he did not like preparing his own food and he hated cooking.
So how will he now eat?
He used to go and visit other animals during meal times. Whenever he was hungry, he would time it. As they were eating, he would show up. And if he was lucky, they would invite him to join them.
These tortoise has sense.
One day, tortoise decided to visit rabbit. He knew it was supper time in rabbit's house. He dressed up in his finest clothes and wore a very fine cap. When he arrived, rabbit was preparing yam pottage.
Oh, I like yam pottage.
So the tortoise. Yam pottage, thought tortoise to himself. That's my favorite food. He was so pleased that he had come at the right time. He was even more pleased when rabbit discovered he had no salt.
Why?
He had to leave the house. Let me dash next door and get some salt, said rabbit, and he left his friend tortoise in his home alone. Immediately he left, tortoise helped himself to a bowl of pottage.
Without permission?
Without permission, no.
That's stealing.
Indeed.
And he will eat it too.
Before he could settle down to eat it, he heard rabbit's footsteps returning. Oh no, thought tortoise to himself. What shall I do? He just carried the bowl and put it under his cap.
Hot food.
Yeah. Now rabbit loved to talk. The minute he walked in, he began telling tortoise the latest village gossip about elephant and mosquito fighting in the market square. Don't forget that the steaming, stolen pottage was still inside tortoise's cap. He couldn't shout, he couldn't scream, and he couldn't tell rabbit what was wrong. Tortoise hoped rabbit would hurry up with the story, but innocently, rabbit took his time. At last, tortoise could stand it no longer.
Rabbit, I forgot my wife is very sick, said tortoise. I really must go and attend to her.
There was nothing rabbit could say to convince him to stay as tortoise dashed out.
And he removed the cap, Abby.
But by that time, the pottage had burnt his whole scalp. And that is why tortoise has a bald head.
Oh, good for him.
Now, Charlie, did you learn any lessons?
Yes.
Like what?
Learn to cook your own food.
Very good. Anything else?
Don't take things without permission.
Because that would be stealing. Anything else?
And don't tell lies.
Why?
He told rabbit his wife was sick.
True. If he had told rabbit the truth, maybe rabbit might have helped him take the cap off and they could have treated him early.
True.
And saved his scalp. Anything else?
No. How about patience?
We should be patient.
How?
If Tortoise had waited for the rabbit, maybe he would have come back with salt and even given him out of the pottage.
It's true.
Did you enjoy the story?
Yes, I did.
And I hope you guys enjoyed it too.
Thank you.